Turning now to other news from around the state. Police in Ames are investigating a shooting that they say sent one person to the hospital last night. Officers were called to the 3800 block of Tripp Street just before 10. When officers got there, they found a male victim. He is now being treated at a local hospital. There's no word on his condition. No arrests have been made in this case, but police say there is not an ongoing threat to the public.